What do you want, Mr. Quay? The same as you, to remember. But I, to be myself again.
You are what you do. A man is defined by his actions, not his memory.
Please, take my hand. Now, open your mind to me, please. Open your mind. Open your mind. Open your mind. Open your mind.
Yo, what's up? It's me, Dev Copper, and I'm pretty much going to narrate the rest of this. It's the end of Act 1, and now for Act 2, I'm going to give you probably what you're not looking forward to. Me slamming and yammering about stuff in a nonsensical way. Okay. Do you roll with Sanpakus? Obviously, it's nothing personal here. These are just pictures that I got. I mean, some of us are familiar with this crew, but there are many Sanpakus in this picture. Bobby Smurda, he always looks innocent in these photos, now with my greater understanding. Some of his friends may have pressure in their eyes, but nothing really substantial. And Bobby seems like he was a good-hearted guy, to be honest, and he got caught up with the wrong crowd, maybe. I mean, hindsight is 20/20. It's Baby. Baby's the one with the Sanpaku. Alright, Run DMC. They look normal to me. Happy guys. This crew of guys. Not really sure who they were before my time, but lots of Sanpaku. Yeezy and his crew. Everyone looks happy. These guys, familiar faces, but Omarion, he looks the happiest. Terror Squad. Everybody looks normal. Props to them. Old NWA, everybody looks normal. Cypress Hill, you know those guys are happy. They look normal. Orlando Bloom, sometimes I wonder if he's happy. I really do. You know, back in the day, he didn't have a Sanpaku, and he looks like maybe he was happier then. Next, reggae artists. Here we have Bounty Killer, and he always wears sunglasses, so the rarity that I could get pictures with him without it, his eyes seem normal. Not like he's under a crazy amount of pressure. He seems like he takes it in stride, so congratulations to him. Now we have Vibes Cartel. Surprisingly, I couldn't find a lot any Sanpaku pictures with him. He seems like his eyes are under pressure, but it doesn't seem like, it seems like he was handling it for the most part. Beanie Man, I can't find a picture of him without Sanpaku damn near. I think this is one of the only ones that I could find. You know, it looks nice and healthy here. But some of the times when, I don't know, man, it's just the eyes. They bug me out in a way. You know, I just wonder, is he happy for real? This old picture, he seems a little bit happier. I wish him the best. Marley. You know, he has the empathy in his eyes that I talked about in my previous video, like Bernie Sanders. And you see, he's always squinty-eyed, man. This guy was happy. Even in his old age, yo, it don't look like the pressure really got to him and whatnot. He was cool. Here we have Snoop. It looked like the pressure's getting to him, but he seems cool. Back in the day, you could always see, he always had that slit look in his eyes, so he was cool, happy. DMX, you know, deep down, he was a happy guy. You know, he had his anger problems and stuff of that nature, but we all know deep down, DMX is a good guy, yo, and it shows in his face, at least in his eyes. Biggie, Sometimes I look back now and I wonder, was he ever really happy? You know, it was kind of hard to find that nice picture of Biggie Smalls looking really genuinely happy. You know, here, his eyes, you know, he seems like he's putting on a hard face, but he seemed happy. Here, you know, not so much. I wonder what's going through people's minds, yo. But rest in peace, Big, yo. We miss you, and you were a good guy. Next, Pac. Mr. Dreamy Eyes, you know. He always seemed cool to me. You know, he had the squints and cool. But here we go. You know, I got a picture of him winking. You know what I said earlier about winking? Shouldn't trust it. You know, I could see the demeanor in his face change a little bit as he was going through his metamorphosis. And he was you could see the pressure starting to get to his eyes compared to some of these other pictures where it doesn't seem like his eyes about to pop out the socket. But here, you can see the Sanpuku look of sadness. And his final picture, Sanpaku eyes, fear. Rest in peace. I'm sorry. Mike Tyson. He seems like an angry guy, but he's not. He seems like he's a happy guy. I mean, he was in that comedy, and he's a funny guy. You know, even back in the day, he had the squinty eyes and whatnot, and a genuine smile. You could see, like, the back rows of his teeth. That's how you know you got a good smile. So, Mike Tyson's happy. Will Smith, he's got those big ears that stick out that make it seem like, you know, a person would have an unhappy life. But he seems to be taking it in stride. You know, eyes look like they have some pressure, but no Sanpaku ever. He's keeping himself healthy. He doesn't seem as happy when he doesn't have his facial hair. I'll tell you that much. You'd be hard-pressed to find him genuinely happy. In fact, he looks the happiest when he has the hair. Okay, LO. It's my favorite time period, LO, when he had a little bit of facial hair. Like when he was in that movie Deep Cover and he had dropped that album around 2000, that was like his height. But nowadays, smooth skin, Sanpaku, I don't know, man. His eyes, yeah, they're squinty, but is there a possibility he may be a little too happy? I don't know. You know, I never met him. I don't know. He doesn't seem like he has a lot of friends either. But he's cool. Beyonce, you know, I mean, goddamn. I mean, she is beautiful. I could hardly find any problems with Beyonce. She got rid of that demon Sasha Fierce that was inside of her, so I was satisfied. And, you know, her eyes look healthy. She looks healthy. Doesn't look like there's any pressure. Maybe that picture looks like there's a little bit of pressure in her eyes. But for the most part, she's like a great example of grace. You know, even when she was in that Sasha Fierce state, like, it looked like it kind of got her, but it didn't turn her fully Sanpaku style evil. It was trying to get her, but she didn't completely give in, you know. It's like this. You never see Beyonce looking like that, yo. With the eyebrows and all that. It was an act. And she was putting it on. You know, girl, you didn't stop playing, yo. But, you know, she's cool beans. Like, pretty much from here to eternity. However, her sister Solange, you know, she's naturally beautiful too. But I could tell that the pressures of the world and everybody's scrutiny does get to her. Because her eyes started to change. And you could see they're starting to get a little bit more poppy. And a little bit more bulgy. And here we can see, like, it's starting to show some issues of Sanpaku. You know, I wish her the best, too. That hopefully she could find peace in this world and happiness. And hopefully she has it now already. And this is, like, a non-issue. That she could look in the mirror and not see Sanpaku. That's it. Good night.